Welcome back. East Coast Frank here in beautiful Sheet Harbour. So if it wasn't bad enough, obviously with the hurricane on the weekend, now Mother Nature has decided she is just going to take a big old crap on top of this project. So it is pouringly crazy. It's Monday morning and there's no power down here, of course. And it's thunder and lightning and massive downpours at the moment. So it is just not safe to work. It is not safe to have the crew here without the power for no reason, when the other crews that are trying to restore power could be using those rooms. So I drove up to kind of see the state of the site anyway. I mean, we needed to check on things, so that's done. But yeah, there'll be no work going on here this week. I'm gonna pull the crew out and maybe return in a week. The amount of damage down here from the hurricane is pretty bad, so it's gonna be a bit before these guys have power. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say. I mean, look. It's not nice at all. Yeah, the guys are gonna, I think, take the lumber off the float that's here and then probably take two of the pieces of gear back to the city, the skid steer and the roller, just to get them back in the neighborhood where it could be used. The 210, the 20 ton will probably stay here. Absolute disaster for Monday morning. I should have known better. Anyway, I have to go ahead and call the client and let him know what's going on and what the new plan will be. Like I said, there's no point in coming down here while the town is in a mess trying to get their stuff done and reorganized. We're just going to be in the way. So we're gonna stay out of the way for a week, I think, and then maybe come back the following week to continue. And play it by ear at that point. I got to call and make a bunch of cancellations, so I'm gonna go do that, and we'll see how the rest of today goes after that. But yeah, not the way I wanted to start my Monday morning at all. we're gonna pack up. Oh, God, I'm soaked. We're gonna pack up and head back to the city and call that for today down in Sheet Harbour, because there's not gonna be anything else happening down here today. It is too miserable. So anyway, we will catch back up maybe down in the city. I'll show you some of the damage on the way. It's pretty devastating down here in Sheet Harbour, to be honest. They had a lot of blowovers, so a lot of lines laying in the road too. So anyway, we will make our way back to Halifax and see you in a bit. Thank you. So that was just some of it. Just to give you an idea, they're going to be a while without power down there. Anyway, I'm going to continue on to Halifax, and I hope those people get their power back soon. Hopefully the crews can get it restored. We're going to get out of there so they can use the rooms for something better than what we were using them for. So anyway, we'll catch back up in a little bit.